Hello students, so in this question basically we have to talk about the type of interaction the lipid and integrin